you connect to another actor's portrayal of a role, that is totally fine and totally valid, and you do you, live your life, so happy you found a connection. But don't go commenting on my content being like, I prefer so-and-so's performance over yours. No harsh feelings, you still did great, sweetheart. Just, what am I supposed to do with that? Like, that just is so awkward for me. So instead of telling me these things, go tell the other actor. Because you're not gonna find her on my content, sweetheart. Sorry, Nat, sorry. If you wanna support, support. That's great, awesome. But get comments like that out of my comment box, because what's the point? Bye.